Hello everyone, welcome to Edu Study. In this video we will discuss the FIFA World Cup Russia 2018. Okay, this will be the topic of this video. So this video will be very beneficial for every kinds of competitive exam. Okay, the exam may be UPSC, APSC or various other public service commission examination, banking examination, SSC, any defense examination, railway examination, any kinds of examination, this video will be very beneficial for you. So please watch the complete video. And if you are new in this video, then please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. And also don't forget to download a PDF from the description box. Okay, in the description box, you will get a link for downloading the PDF. So go to the description box and download it. So let me start. So here, before starting the FIFA World Cup 2018, we have to start from the history of FIFA. Okay, so in the history of FIFA, we have to keep remember first official international football match, okay, that was played between Scotland and England in 1872 in Glasgow. Okay, this is most important here. Okay, this was prior to FIFA. Okay, it was not exactly in the time of FIFA. Okay, this was before establishing the FIFA. Okay, so let's come to the next one here. Next one is FIFA. So after that we'll discuss about FIFA. The full form of FIFA is the Federation Internationale di Football Association. Okay, so this is the full form of FIFA and it was founded in Paris on 1904. So sometimes you may get in internet this will be 22nd, 22 or 21 May. Okay, so it is not confirmed. So 22 and 21 both are true. Okay, so headquarters, where is the headquarter of FIFA? Headquarter of FIFA is in Zurich, Switzerland. Okay, so at the time of formation, okay, at the time of foundation, the teams in the federation were France, Belgium, Denmark, the Netherlands, Spain, Sweden and Switzerland. Okay, and that time what happened, that time Germany was pleaded to be the member of federation. Okay, actually Germany was not the member in the initial time. These were the members. Okay, France, Belgium, Denmark, the Netherlands, Spain, Sweden and Switzerland. Okay, these were the members of the FIFA. Okay, now FIFA becomes the governing body of association football. Okay, so keep this remember. So let's proceed. Some other important facts are here. First FIFA World Cup was played in 1930. Okay, this is mostly important. First FIFA World Cup was played in 1930 and that time the FIFA president, okay, that means first president of FIFA was Jules Rimet. His name is Jules Rimet. Okay, now the current president of FIFA, he is Gianni Infantino. Okay, Gianni Infantino is the current president of FIFA. Okay, and that time, that means we are discussing about 1930. Okay, the first FIFA World Cup, that time invited teams were 13 teams. Okay, they are participating 13 teams and it was organized in, that means the FIFA World Cup, first FIFA World Cup was organized in Uruguay. Okay. And FIFA World Cup 2018, now we are discussing FIFA World Cup 2018. This is the 21st edition. FIFA World Cup 2018 is the 21st edition of the FIFA World Cup. Okay, and FIFA World Cup 2018's host country is Russia. Okay, and how many total number of teams participated there? There participated 32 teams. Okay, and from 5 confederations and 31 through qualifying competitions and one the host nation. Okay, 31 were qualifying competition, that means they qualified the game, but one nation, that is Russia, was the host nation and host nation automatically qualified. Okay, so competing countries were divided into 8 groups of 4 teams. Those countries participating in the game were they had the 8 groups and 4 teams. Okay, 8 groups, 4 teams, that is A to H. Okay, the teams were groups were A to H, not teams. And venues 12. Okay, 12 venues, that means in Russia 12 venues, The FIFA World Cup 2018 was held and in 11 districts. Sorry, 11 cities. It's not district, 11 cities. Okay, and total matches played were 64 matches. Okay, total how many matches were played? Totally 64 matches were played in FIFA World Cup 2018. Okay, and total goals scored were 169. Okay, how many goals were scored in 2018 FIFA World Cup? The number of goals were 169. So these are most important points. Okay, only the important points are, only the required important points are included here. So try to understand, okay, and clear all these points, and also read the PDF, download the PDF from the description box and read all those. All these are included there in the PDF. So keep this, remember, these are very essential for your examination point of view. Okay, all these are important, nothing you can ignore here. Okay, so let's proceed. Another one, so another facts here: the first World Cup to be held in Eastern Europe, that means FIFA World Cup 2018 was the first World Cup that was held in Eastern Europe, and 11th time that it had been held in Europe. Okay, so now including FIFA World Cup 2018, it is the 11th time that the FIFA World Cup was held in Europe. Okay, and what was the mascot? What was the mascot of the FIFA World Cup 2018? It is Zebiwaka. Okay, Zebiwaka, a wolf. It is the name of a wolf. Okay, and Zebiwaka means the one who scores. Okay, this is the meaning. Okay, this is the meaning of Zebiwaka. Okay, the opening ceremony was held at the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. Okay, and the opening ceremony was played between the host Russia and Saudi Arabia. Okay, and most expensive World Cup, this FIFA World Cup 2018 was the most expensive World Cup ever, of the cost over $14.2 billion. That means $14.2 billion were spent there in the FIFA World Cup. Okay, first World Cup to use the video assistant referee. This is important. VAR, that is, VAR means the video assistant referee system, and 13 VAR were there used. Okay, and 35 referees were there and 62 assistant referees were there in FIFA World Cup 2018. So initially the list of referees were 36, but what happens? But Fahad Al Mirdasi of Saudi Arabia was removed. He was removed. Okay, and one more fact is here: Iceland and Panama made the first entry at the FIFA World Cup 2018. Okay, that means Iceland's entry and Panama's entry was the first in the history of FIFA World Cup. Okay, and this happened in 2018 FIFA World Cup. Okay, so these are very important points, and by using these points you may expect many questions, so you should be clear all this. Okay, so let's proceed. Next one here: final took place in Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. Okay, the opening ceremony was also held in this stadium, Luzhniki Stadium, and the final ceremony was also took place on Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. Okay, final played by France and Croatia. Keep this, remember, France and Croatia, and France won the match by 4-2. Okay, and second World Cup title of France. This was the second, that means FIFA World Cup 2018 is the second World Cup title of France, and the first title they got on their own on 1998. Okay, and fourth consecutive title owned by the European team. Okay, that means this is the fourth consecutive title owned by a European country, and the first European country was Italy in 2006. Okay, we are discussing here the consecutive turn. According to consecutive turn, first was Italy and it was in 2006, and after that Spain 2010, Germany in 2014, and France in 2018. This is, I'm discussing just the consecutive turn. Okay, so the 100 ruble commemorative banknote of features an image of Soviet goalkeeper Lev Yashin celebrates the World Cup. So this was the banknote, keep it, remember, and in this banknote the image was of the goalkeeper, Russian goalkeeper. His name is Lev Yashin. Okay, so this banknote was of 100 ruble. Okay, ruble is the currency of Russia. So let's proceed another one here. So more information we have here. Panama becomes the smallest country in terms of population to reach the World Cup. So this may be the question, which is the smallest country in terms of population to reach the World Cup? That is Panama. Panama will be the answer here. Okay, Italy, the champion of 2006, failed to qualify. This is more interesting. This is most interesting thing here. So you may be asked the question, which is the team that could not qualify, that failed to qualify in 2018 FIFA World Cup, which was the champion of 2006? This is Italy. Keep it remember. And top four positions after final were: first was France, second was Croatia, third was Belgium, and fourth was England. Okay, Diego Costa's goal against Portugal became the first World Cup goal based on a VAR decision. Okay, so this may be also one important question. Okay, on VAR decision, which was the first World Cup goal? Okay, and based on a VAR decision, the first World Cup goal was Diego Costa's goal against Portugal. Okay, and first penalty, we are discussing about penalty here, as a result of VAR decision was awarded to France against Australia. Okay, so some more information we have here. Top scorer Harry Kane is the top scorer of the game, of the sport, and he scored 6 goals. Okay, 6 goals he scored and won the golden boot. He won the golden boot. These are very very important here. Best player was, player spelling is here wrong here, try to keep remember, this is wrong here, try to correct it. And Luka Modric, okay, Luka Modric was the best player and he secured the golden ball. Okay, and best goalkeeper was Thibaut Courtois. Okay, Thibaut Courtois is the best goalkeeper and he won the golden glove. Okay, and youngest player of the tournament was Kylian Mbappe. Okay, and he scored four goals. Okay, therefore he got the youngest player of the tournament. So fair play award was given to Spain. Okay, so these are the most important facts and most important points of FIFA World Cup 2018. I hope this video will be very beneficial for your any kinds of examination. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.